Hi, my name is Abby Hanson. I'm from Aberdeen, South Dakota, and I am studying operations management here at SDSU. It took a while to figure it out, but I really liked math in high school, and I liked the idea of eventually managing something. So I started here in mechanical engineering, and I actually really liked it, but I wanted more of the business side managing, so I changed to operations management. So once I found out that I was offered a federal work study, I immediately reached out to the College of Engineering. Almost right away, they said, yes, we can set up an interview. They were in need, so I got the job. This first semester, I got to help out a lot with SDSU's Best Robotics, and I really enjoyed that. I got to see some of the things they do and communicate with some of the schools that come, and it was a nice opportunity to kind of, since I'm more operations management now, I got to do some of the more business managing, and I still got to communicate with people, and they gave me that opportunity to kind of do it on my own, but with some instruction. And the engineering office is so nice, everyone in it, even if they're coming in and out and not staying long, they have made me feel like I'm part of the office and supposed to be there. I recently joined the Women in STEM Club, the Science, Technology, Engineering, Math, and I'm actually an exec member for that club. I've been going to the Newman Center, and it's a great opportunity if you are looking to, you can meet new people there. They have the Newman Ambassadors that you can be part of, or it's a good place to just study if you want somewhere quiet that's not the union or the library. Just recognize a lot of the faces there, and I go to Mass on Sundays, and every once in a while they have a swing dance, or during finals week they have midnight pancakes, or you can just go and talk to anyone that's there. There's always people there. You get to meet a bunch of people from all around the United States, not just from your local area, and you get to experience some of the things that they had. And if you join a Bible study or something like that, you get to meet a lot more people, and it's a way to make more friends here on campus. If I had to give any advice, I would just say to ask. Like, be curious, ask other students or advisors, or just look up information on the SDSU website and find as much information as you can. Don't be shy to contact the professors or the advisors, and just find out everything you want to know, and hopefully that'll help you make your decision.